Welcome to the Exam Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about the Maharashtra State Recruitment for the year 2020.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exam Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel.
Maharashtra State Electricity Distribution Co. Limited has released the vacancy notification for the post of Deputy Executive Engineer. For this notification, we are going to see the notification details such as vacancy, education qualification, application fee, apply online details. In this video, Maharashtra State Electricity Distribution Co. Limited or MahaDiscom or MSEDCL or MahaVidyaran has announced 51 vacancy for the post of Deputy Executive Engineer. For this post, the maximum age limit is 35 years and the candidate who have completed bachelor degree in Electrical Engineering or Technology will apply for this post. For this post, the pay will be ₹61,000 plus to 1,39,000. Selection process for this recruitment is the candidate will have to appear for the online test and interview. The candidates who are shortlisted in the written test will be taken into the online test. Candidates will have to appear for the online test and interview. The candidates who are shortlisted in the online test will have to appear for the interview. Interview process is the final selection for this post. The shortlisted candidate should bring all the relevant documents such as original documents of the education certificate, caste certificate and identity proof at the time of personal interview. Online application started for this post is from 20 March 2020 and the last date is 4th April 2020 and the candidates can download the admit card for the online test is 10 days prior to the exam. The examination will be conducted in the month of April 2020 and the interview process after the examination conducted, that is in the May or at the end of April. Application fee for this post is the candidate should have paid an application fee of ₹500 for open or applied against open category, and for reserve category the candidate have to pay an application fee of ₹250. The examination will be in the online mode and it is conducted in the examination center which is given in the call letter. Finally, how to apply for this recruitment is the candidates have to visit the official site of MahaDiscom, and after going to the MahaDiscom official website, candidate have to click the MSEDCL advertised number for 2020 for filling the post of Deputy Executive Engineer by way of recruitment. Here, candidate have to click the detail advertisement to this know the detailed notification of this post, and after that candidate have to click here to register on online application which will be activated on 20 March 2020. So again, I'm telling the candidate who are really interested for this recruitment can apply from 20 March 2020 to 4th April 2020. Our notification PDF link is given in our below description box and apply online link is also given in our below description box which is enabled on 20 March 2020. We encourage the candidate of Maharashtra State to apply for this recruitment. Thank you.